If I were to think about what I wanted to get out of the Scripps School of Journalism my freshman year, I think it would have been a lot broader than now looking at it from a senior's perspective. And I think what I got out of it was probably beyond what I ever would have expected. I think there are about four things that I probably really got out of this program. One was mentors, probably for life. And I say that about the professors because, to me, they weren't just teachers. They were people that I could come to with any life situation, and I'll probably continue to come to for, you know, anything once I start my career. Number two, I think I got best friends and mentors from the students that were here as well, because I think because of the caliber of students we have here at the Scripps School of Journalism, they can teach you just as much as the professors can sometimes. And the teamwork that we all had together in the advertising program through classes and NSAC and everything we did, they taught me amazing things, just, you know, from things they'd probably learned at their internships or even, you know, from their intelligence factor. Just, I was blown away by the people that are at this school. And three, I got an amazing, not only advertising education, but journalism education, which I think is essential for advertising. You have to be a good writer. You have to be able to dig for more than just what's on the surface, and that's, you know, essential for advertising, but journalism teaches you that. So the fact that this program was in a journalism school to me was amazing, and I think we have a leg up on students that maybe are in a business school taking advertising classes. And then fourth, and maybe the most important, I got a job out of it, which I think speaks for the level of education we have here. The economy hasn't been as great this year, and for the students that put the most into this program and really were dedicated to it, we're coming out of it with jobs, and I have a job at one of the best agencies that I would ever want to have a job with. So I think that my education here prepared me for that, and so I'm so happy to know that those professors, I'll be able to call them by their first names for the rest of my life, and they were willing to sit down with me and help me through things that I couldn't have gotten from anywhere else. You know, they taught me about the industry, but they also would sit down with me and kind of lead me through things. And I think the great thing that they did, too, was help me come to it on my own, because that's, I think, the way this program is set up, too, is for you to be able to, you know, look at a situation and they'd say, here's some steps you could take, but it's best if you figure it out on your own. And I think that's what's prepared me probably the most. And I just, the students, I've been blown away by the people that are here. And I think that's why this program, it's great that it is set up to be very rigorous and to be hard to get into. And it's one of the best journalism schools in the country. And I think the students here show you that. And so when you're working with them on teams in the campaigns class and in the strategy class and preparing to do this in the real world, they're helping you work with a team. And you can, you know, they teach you more about leadership than you would ever learn maybe just in the classroom. And so I think that's what I really got out of this program. And I think in terms of what I put into it, I think most of all it was time and dedication. You know, I'm not saying I wasn't a smart person, but I think that, you know, there's so many intelligent people here that the fact that I worked really, really hard was what I brought to the table. And so I spent those extra hours and I got involved, you know, right away with Ad Club and was on exec board. And so I knew that that was going to be a huge time commitment, and it was, and I had to kind of, you know, spend my time doing things like that, and it taught me amazing things, but it was the time commitment. And then I got on the presentation team last year for NSAC, and we spent numerous amounts of time on that, and I think my roommate didn't even know who I was because I was gone so much, spending so much time on advertising stuff. But, you know, that's what it takes to get everything you want out of this program. It takes time and dedication, and NSAC, there's over 150 schools that participate in that every year, and our goal last year and this year was to make it to nationals, and we achieved both of those goals, and it took a lot of time and a lot of dedication, a lot of late nights and missed weekends, and you know, I could never call my parents because I was so busy, but we made both of those goals. Last year we won. This year, you know, me and my fellow campaign director, Liz, we both wanted to go to nationals again, and we did that. And so, you know, I know that there's amazingly smart people in this program, but maybe we put more time and dedication into it and we got what we wanted out of it. And to get the GPA, too, it takes a ton of time. And I know that there's a lot of students in this program that come out with amazing educations, but maybe they don't get everything out of it that you can, and I knew when I came in here that this was a top journalism program, and if I was going to get the education to prepare me the best for my job when I graduated, I was going to have to put in a ton of time, and probably more time than I would have expected, but it was totally worth it, and I think that's why I'm so happy that I came here, and I wouldn't have gone anywhere else, because I know that I put the most time in and I got the most out of it. So I'm really happy about that. And like I said before, you know, the fact that the students are so incredible, those late nights with those students are who I would have wanted to spend my time with anyways. They're my best friends, and they'll continue to be great contacts for me in the industry when I go out and actually practice advertising. And they're all getting great jobs and great post-grad internships at amazing agencies. So even all those late nights we were spending together, I wouldn't have spent them with anyone else. Anyway, so they were able to teach me things, and I was able to work on my leadership skills, and hopefully that'll serve me really well once I get out. It's kind of a bittersweet thing. I'm excited to leave and start practicing everything I've been doing, but at the same time, the way this program has been set up, I feel like I've been practicing it since freshman year, and I think that's, I've talked to a couple friends that have been in other colleges and have gone through other programs, and they keep saying, you know, I can't wait to graduate and actually put this into practice. And I look at it and say, I've been doing this since freshman year, because that's how it's been set up. You know, my involvement with Ad Club, you get real-world experience right off the bat. You're not waiting till your junior or senior year to be able to be, you know, having internships or whatever. You can get an internship freshman year. It might not be as incredible as the one you'll get your senior year, but it's those steps that take you to the senior year, you know, amazing internship. And if you work hard enough, you can have three, and that's great real-world experience, but just being in Ad Club and working on the National Student Advertising Competition, we had a freshman on the presentation team this year. So he learned a ton from going to the national conference, from going to districts, from learning about how to put a big picture campaign together for a brand, and then this year for a PSA. And so the knowledge he's going to have by the time he's a senior is going to be incredible. And a lot of other programs don't give you that. So I'm really excited to be out and have the job and work with other professionals that have been in the industry for a bunch of years, but I feel like I'm very well prepared because I've been doing it for so long, which is great, because that's the way Ad Club's set up, and that's the way the classes even help you do them. You know, you're not just reading a book and taking tests. It's mostly project-based, and as a lot of the other journalism schools are, so the other journalism school classes. So I think that's what's really great, is I've been practicing it forever. So I'm excited to actually get a job and do it, but it's been just as fun to do it here at the school. So I'll be sad to go, and I'll miss my professors, and I'll miss all the students, but I'm sure we'll all keep in touch. And like I said before, you know, having a mentor to me is really important, so I'll continue to keep in contact with them.